he's the cheese master himself. Gorgonzola.
Gorgonzola. Okay, this guy's in the PR. So this is a PR match, right? 20XX.
Yep.
Oh, are they playing?
Looks like they're just getting straight into it.
They're busy. They just
want to get into it. Here we go with
tech chases.
The dirty down throwing.
First time chat. You were grabbing you. Thanks for joining us today. Hi-ya! Solid. Gotta look at the monitor. Change some settings. He could have just called Edge and he goes to Shine.
No, Jaclaw's very good at that. Tech chase, always.
Stop, miss this.
Get that back there, that's gonna get me into that.
It's gonna be a GG if I've ever seen
it. Gorgonzola, really struggling to get his footing here. Gonna be able to wrap this one up on the leg. Fire stall.
No. Okay, do you have four of taunts? Oh, just telling them, hey,
taunt coming out.
Yeah, you're up, but you know what? I'm still confident. Like, you know what?
Salt.
I don't know if it's salt. It's like Clappy Bro kind of
thing.
Go Zelda, you want to take advantage.
Unbelievable.
Don't get hit by the heel. I was looking
to
see
it.
Okay, not quite, but definitely put some pressure on him. Going for these up airs?
That Gorgonzola is so very good at is looking for opportunities and being where his opponent isn't. That makes very much sense.
You've got the shine.
Is really good.
Well, shines a couple times a day at least.
Up smash there. Probably anticipating a shield drop from Jaclaw. That's attack forward air. He's throwing the legs.
Slipping. I mean, you can say about any character in any matchup. But
taunt coming back out from Jaclaw.
Oh, he's taunting.
We got two guys, and they're just getting fist
grabbed with the ledge. Yeah.
Here goes the tech chase.
Tech chase.
And Andrew
okay.
Drops it.
That's done. Maybe we'll see some god. That's gonna be no jump.
Game one.
Can't jump.
Fantastic showing from Jaclaw.
It's best three.
It's gonna be the
best
first
three, right?
Game. It is best of three, so we're all gonna see a ban coming out here. All
right, he's gonna ban.
See where
he's gonna ban. He's banning Yoshi. That was my second guess. Not gonna lie. Where would I?
Can you put the lens cap back on that?
If I were Fox, where would I take Sheik? I would take her to Pokemon Stadium. I just saw the TV. I didn't actually.
Look in the Pokemon Stadium.
All right, we got lasers coming out. She's got needles though. I think these needles are more annoying.
I agree, you know, combo potential on those needles are very good.
Yeah, needle to grab, get exactly. Laser to grab, this box sucks like that.
Here goes the signature to clock tech chase, because
yeah,
I never set on that one.
Grab.
Okay, we're racking up that 2%. Got it from ledge, we got to get this one.
I really like these up airs. It's definitely a new age box thing. It's like a YouTube short combo.
Yeah.
Those in those forward airs, those single air forward airs. Kind of a little combo. Like every move is just
forward. Yeah. He's got a lot of tools, but I definitely want to go in there because it's hard to get them all off on.
Yeah.
And that's gonna wrap it up.
No.
Even game.
Like the second he got under Fox, the second Fox got under Sheik, like.
Yeah.
What's Sheik supposed to do with Fox Thunder? Or Fox Thunder, you know? Like, in the Puff Sheik matchup, you want to make her start jumping. So, like, I can't really think of, like, this one. They're in the air. She's like, what's she gonna do down there?
Nice and solid.
Two forward air. I'm pretty sure she has claws on. We can need you in melee next. Oh, She's Puff? Yeah. Ooh, an SD. We take those. The homies talk to her at the bachelor party. It's basically Ito 2.
Oh, it's like
Fire Frogs.
Okay. Come on, very rarely gets Pop though.
That's like the best angle in Converse. Like down away. I wish every move was down away. Okay,
he's
just bring it back.
What,
he taunts?
Right underneath the spawn platform.
You can't just taunt like as they die. You gotta taunt stars.
Oh, that's
dude, on stream, he went for the taunt and I was gonna tech chase. I'm pretty sure GR, this is a GR smash move. Oh, shit.
Oh, that's gonna wrap it up.
Could have shined, could have not taunted.
I guess it's me and John Tom.
Okay.